I came here today to reiterate my objections to the acquisition of my land. Because if I say yes to this acquisition, it means that I am saying yes to destruction. Destruction of people's lives, destruction of people's houses, destruction of Goa's heritage. And this we cannot allow. Because this goal, see, Goa is a very, very small state. And it has just two districts. South Goa is one district. Shall we destroy South Goa so that the second track can be laid? For what benefit? And for whose benefit? That is what we have to be told. Okay? No, there is no benefit. There is only destruction. And we will fight against doubling of Southwestern Railway track to the villages of South Goa.
Madam, sir,
ek minute raho sir.
So violated the business rules for dealing with MLAs and elected representatives. These gates were closed. Now, nowhere in the country there are clear-cut guidelines by the government how to deal with the elected representatives. There is a set of rules to deal with MPs, MLAs, everybody. In fact, I am shocked. I'm now 27 years I have completed as MLA. I have dealt with lots of agitation. I have faced myself as the chief minister when I was the agitation. But we never stopped anybody from entering the chamber of the deputy collector. When we told them that you tell the deputy collector that we will sit in the chamber, he can come and meet us after the court. There is no problem. But we were told to wait for 15 minutes. I have told him that we should take it up very seriously. Because this is not the way. This officer doesn't appear to be even knowing the basic rules. How to deal with MLAs, how to deal with elected, how he will deal with the common man. Person who doesn't know to behave with MLAs, to give respect to the elected representatives, how he will deal with the common man? This is a question mark.
Illegal. Because nobody had ever raised this issue. This was raised today itself.
So, ये तड़े ascertain कर पाते हैं। ते कुछ ये पहले तो जब भीषण पुलिस तड़े घालिया, अनि न्यूडू ना इल्ले लोकांग दर ते भीषण अच्छे ट्रीट करता है। अनि अडानी ची सुपारी कहते हैं उनका इटा। ये सरकारन सुपारी कहते हैं। एक illegal project गोए करे जब मात्यार मार पाते। अनि ये जब वक्ता प्रमोद सावन दुलोईदा की 60 वर्षा मुक्ति ची तो सेलिब्रेट करता है। कसली मुक्ति? और सरको रिटर्न टू सालाजार मरे जाते। ये जय भीषण ते वक्ता तेव्हा असे दिसता की पुर्तुगेज आणि तांचे भितर काही फरक ना. आज निवडून आयल्ले लोकांक जर असे ट्रीटमेंट आहा आणि करता एज इफ थंय न्युक्लिअर बॉम्ब आशिल्ले भशेन कितें भितर. वॉट इज द बिहेवियर? इट लुक्स लायक दीस ऑफिसर हॅज बीन स्पेसिफिकली ब्रॉट टू कंप्लीट द बाय हूक ऑर बाय क्रूक. अँड दीस इज बींग डन सिनियर सिटीजनांक हांगा हाडिल्ले आहा. एस ओ पी आहा आयच्या दिसाक फॉर कोवीड. देर इज एन एस ओ पी फॉर सिनियर सिटीजन. ते सगळे केले तांकां जाय तेन्ना तांकां भितर उडोवपाक ते सेक्शन 144 लायतात. ओ प्रोहिबिटरी ऑर्डर्स अंडर पेंडेमीक. पेंडेमीक एक्ट जाय तेन्ना लागता ना जाल्यार सिनियर सिटीजनांक हाडून हियरींग घेवं येता. सो सरकार धांवता कित्याक? वॉट इज द नीड फॉर, वॉट इज द अर्जंसी? बाय नो एग्जामिनींग ऑफ द लिगेलिटीज. दीज आर लिगल इश्यूज दॅट वी हॅव रेज. दे हॅव नॉट गॉट दॅट लिगल इश्यूज सेटल्ड. दे हॅव नॉट इवन गॉट एडवायस. सो वॉट इज द हेस्ट? That we don't understand. So they call by the Narendra Modi Stadium as Adani End. This end looks like Adani End. So it's very clear that Vasco has become Adani End.
Question पढ़ जाला. क्या पहल जाला था? Question is not on this Railways Act. Railways Act दांत है. तू खाओ पास समतंच. तू कहाँ ज़ुमनी कोई खाओ पास हो? तो ते main जेम पढ़ पहल question के लाल ते एक power नहीं. आतां तें करपाक जाय आनी हें करपाक जाय सेपरेट. एकल्या सेपरेट आनी दुसऱ्या सेपरेट एक प्रोजेक्ट जावपाक शकना. कायदो आहा एक्विजिशन सेम जावपाक जाय. आतां हें लँडांत ऑपोजिशन आहा म्हूण तो कायदो लायला. आता ते कायदे आम ऑब्जेक्ट करता है, क्विजिशन म्हणते सारखे युनिफॉर्म जावपा जाय, तुक एक कायदो माके एक कायदो आणि लोकांक एक कायदो जावपा जायना, सो एक कायदो जावपा जायो, हे कायदो आम चॅलेंज केला आज.